Hola, it's Raul here. Welcome to my channel again. In this video, I'm bringing you the workout number 4 of my skinny legs program. If you enjoy the content you are seeing in this channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to get the notifications of new videos. Okay, for this new legs workout, we're gonna have 4 exercises. We're gonna do 30 seconds each. When we finish the fourth, we're gonna start from the first again, another 30 seconds each. The whole set is 5.5 minutes long. After that, we will rest for a minute and then we'll repeat it again. Okay? So in 10, 11 minutes, job done. Let's do it. Okay, first exercise is reverse lunges. From here, we're gonna move one leg first, down, and then the other one. Here, one leg back, and then the other one, all 10. Go backwards with the leg, yeah? Back. One second, one more. Okay, go 12 seconds rest, and shake your legs a little bit. And then next one is sumo squats. Wide, toes out from here, down there. Just your position in between, out. First repetitions, normal range, and then when you get to warm up, you can go deeper. One more. Fantastic. Let's go back to lunges. This time it's going to be static. So one leg back. Lunges position, and from here I'm going to go down, keeping the legs static. Okay. We're gonna do one more and then we'll swap. Swap. And same thing. Fantastic. Right. Feet together. From here we're gonna go to in and out squats. Right, so it's there. If for any reason you can't jump, you can do this one step, side to side. Okay? If you are okay jumping, out, in, out, in, keep going. Fantastic. Wow. Let's go back to the first one we did. Is the reverse lunges alternate? So legs here, left first for me. One. Swap. Yes. Apart from legs work, you can feel your calves as well working, which is really good for you. 10 seconds. Fantastic. Let's go back to sumo squats. It's wider than a normal squat position. Toes out, and then from here, let's go down deep. A bit deeper than before, because we're warm now. Push from your heels to the ground to get up. More. Fantastic. Back to two static lunges. One leg forward and back. Quite long, this. And then from here, let's go down. Very important to keep the knee behind the toes line. One more. And swap quickly. Squat again. Remember, you can do that one low impact, going side to side or jumping. Let's go. Go straight and up. Come on, guys. Last 10 seconds. Get ready for the second set. If you need longer rest, you can pause the video and start whenever you're ready, no problem. Let's go for the second set. Ready for reverse lunges alternate. Let's go. Brilliant. Let's go for sumo squats. Let's quick check. Yeah. This time static. So there, long, body straight, and down. Push the heel to the ground on the front leg. Push. One more and swap. In and out squats, ready there. In 3, 2, and 1. This is obviously the hardest exercise today. 10 seconds. Keep going. That's one. Yes. Wow. Go back to the test exercise. Alternate reverse lunges. So there. 2, 1. Go. Left. Right. Left. Right. sumo squats. Ready? Go for it. Lunges, static, push. Push the heel to the ground. One more and swap. And last one. Even out the squat. Let's finish strong. Let's go. That's learning. Well done. Legs burning. Very good work. Very good. Have some water. Salud. Right. So this was workout number 4. Of my skinny legs program. Remember, there are 7 workouts, so just right in the middle we got more workouts coming. If you don't want to miss them, remember to subscribe and click the bell to get the notifications. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay fit and see you soon.